According to Chief Hadley, KDPS is investigating the suspicious death of a child. It happened here at an apartment in a home on Douglas Avenue. We'll have a full report coming up tonight at 6 on the CW7. Reporting in Kalamazoo, Amy Heibels, News Channel 3.